Hello and welcome from the Bristly Stranger. We are back with Battle Brothers. We are a little bit beaten up, but we're just about to do this little quest here. On our warband screen, though, we can see that we are a little bit beaten up. We've got crushed fingers, we've got, cut arm sinew, but our two reserves are very badly injured. In fact, Officer, with his collapsed lung, is not really worth keeping on the team. I think we are going to sack him, but it's going to cost us nearly 1,000. So we're not going to do it just now. We have obviously got Slinger, though. The cut on Sydney just reduces the skill a little bit. We've also got our new guy named. He is Mighty Moog, our last subscriber on the list. If anyone does want a name in the game, just drop that in the comments and I'll put you in next. I'm sure we'll get some more meat for the grinder. And talking of which, we are going for this Fallen Keep. I assume it's undead, seeing as we fought undead around here. It might not be. We can attack and find out. Okay, so we're here for the scroll. There is some kind of relic, a war scythe by the looks of it. Do we send somebody to go and get it, or do we just get the scroll? Well, we are a bit beaten up. I should imagine the war scythe is going to be protected. I don't really like the sound of it as a weapon. Maybe it's good, I don't know. I think we are just going to take the scroll. So we are only after the scroll, that's what we've been told to get, that is just what we're doing. So that is pretty much it. We could probably attack the keep at a later date. I think we will do it at a later date. Unfortunately, I think it is time that we say goodbye to Officer. He's served us well, he's been around since nearly the beginning, but there's not much of him left. We're going to let him enjoy his retirement. You know what? For a vagabond, he did good. We're going to speed on our way back to town. If we get attacked, we will come back for that. Okay, we are back. Grafenhide is in high spirits. And so are we. Paid over 1,000. Well, that will cover the compensation for Officer. It's night time, so we can't really sell anything. But you know what? We have got another contract here. And we've got to hang around town and protect somebody's firstborn son. Ugh, it's going to be hags or some kind of elf or some other nightmare. I think we can probably take them though. Let's accept the contract. So we are just hanging around town. We'll wait to see what happens. In fact, I'm going to go into camp mode. That might help us with the resting. Oh yes, here we go. A lone woman crosses our path. It's going to be a hag, isn't it? Some spiders. A few of them. Oh dear. There's the guy's son at the back there. They're all coming this end. That is fine. You stay there, son. We can't see the hag just yet. Do you know what? We're going to wait. We're going to let the archers go first. Oh dear, Mike. You let us down. James. He's injured. Can he hit? No. Blimey. Archer's not doing well at all. There is a tree in the way. So maybe we move forward to there and get shot at that one. No good. Spooky. Blimey. Not a single hit. It is night time, I suppose. Do you know what? We're going to move in and attack that. There's the hag. Right. Slinger, charge forward. You. To there, Ross. Ah, oh, we went over the thing. That's going to scupper our movement. Never mind. You are waiting for now. Gordon moves in and can attack this one. A hit at last. Can you get an aim on the hag? No. Alright, we'll just go for that one. No hits. Zero hits from our missiles. Okay, must be a dark and spooky night. Another spider. Mighty Moog, I think we're going to move you in. No attack from you this round, though. And our banner can step up and smash that one. And that's a kill. Get the high ground. Okay, they're slowing Slinger down. I'm going to web him. Alright. That's fine. What are the other spiders doing? Moving in on our archer. That's no good. The sun is going to just stay back there. The hag is not doing... yes. Trying to take over us. Moog, do you know what? See if you can free Slinger. Because I'd rather his big sword free. Not today. Okay, break free. You're not going to get a swing, so let's try and break our friend free. Good job. Spooky, shoot that guy. No good. We are going to switch to the big hammer and cave its skull in. Ah, oh, miss. We can get a shot on the Spider Queen Hag. But it's terrible. It's 5%. Do you know what? Let's switch. Get his hammer out. Move up, ready for next time. We'll leave it. We'll come back to him, in fact. Might get another attack. You... 10% on the Spider Queen. Yeah, we're getting just terrible chances. Let's just switch to melee and see how that goes. Not very good at the minute. Sure, we're going to continue that plan though. Dennis, get your billhook, move up. Break free and clobber this one. Excellent. Then move in on the witch. Gordon, keep going. You come to here. No attacks. There's a good hit there though. You need to switch, Asher. Get your spear out. No attack this time. He's too tired. Get a web. And you can move one extra. There's another spider. Okay, they are moving in on us now. That's fine. We're not poisoned yet. We're going to take some. Their initiative much better than ours. These reach weapons are no good up close. You, boy, go and hide in the bushes. Okay, Gordon, yeah. Trying to take us over. Hexed Gordon. Alright, we can smash that one and move up. You move up. We'll just try and kill the spiders, I think. There's one. We are getting a berserk second attack. No good. Couple of hits. That's better. We'll attack that one again. Still no good. The hammer is not going to get an attack. We'll wait for a minute. Slinger. We're not going to get another attack, so we'll just move up for now. You know what? We will switch him in and move to here. You, if we hit him, the hex will damage Gordon. I should imagine she's got less health than him. No. Let's not do that again. Let's de-web him. And still got one next to you. No good. The banner. Excellent. Move in ready, but not this time. Maybe one more. Can't, that's a tree. Ingham is free. Let's move round. You're hexed. Kill the spider. The big hammer. Move up. Gonna hide in the bushes. Sure, I think these guys have got it. Poison! That's not so good. Yeah, you stay there. Disengage in. The hex has gone. Excellent. You are gonna wait. You are gonna smash that one with a hammer or fail. Not going well. Ah, that's better. Made it bleed as well. In fact, you come back and poke him. Hammer. Excellent. Move up, ready to attack the witch. Yeah. Not going to hex us this time. I think it's pretty much over. There's just a few spiders left. I'm getting poison damage, though. The banner is going to move up. We'll look to see if there's any eggs about. We need to switch in to be able to attack. Excellent. Keep walking. And... oh! Cut its head off. Very good. Still three things. Not many spiders left, though. Oh, there's that one. Missed that. You stay in the bushes. You switch back to crossbow. I think we needed to reload it though, didn't we? Still got a shot. No good. Alright, take a step. Can we chase it down? I think they're going to actually escape. That's going to be annoying. You go this way. Got any more eggs anywhere? Not that I can see. Come this way. Straight up. There we go. We've got some eggs there. Bit of poison. And Slinger almost gets to the egg. Not quite. It's pretty much over. We're just going to forget about it. It's only spiders. Hate fighting spiders. We got a little bit of XP. We got, a jade brooch worth 400. And some poison and bits. Okay. No longer abducted children. And good payday. Gonna hang around till dawn and then go into town. There is nothing else here. But we can probably sell some stuff. Maybe even look at hiring. Shield price here is 17, so that's not that bad. The stuff that is not that good. We should be using some of these. These are amazing helmets. Not much going on in town. We're going to head to the next one. And we have got an enemy trade caravan. Easy meat. Seven guys. Well, five guys and two donkeys. Shouldn't be a problem. And I've got clubs. Dear. Doesn't really feel fair. Oh, archers. What are you doing today? Come on. This guy's got a buckler and he's still defending. Very good. Let's go for that guy. Yeah, he's not so good. Get another shot. Let's go for that one again. Nope. We've got one more archer, so I think we're going to just wait to let him have his go. Come on, Asher. Go for that buckler guy again. Wow. Okay. We're doing alright. Let's move up then. And Slinger. You're there. Banner is in. They're both running. This fight is pretty much done. Do you know what? I'm not even going to fight it out. It's over. Yeah, a little bit of XP. Not much. We got some loot. Food. Loads of food. And there is some kind of weird battle going on with these guys. This looks like a glitch to me. And we've got an enemy company on the way in. There's no contracts here. We can sell some stuff and maybe hire a new guy. So I've just remembered, we were here last time. There's nobody we want to hire. Okay, so we have got Dunkertal's first company here. There's no knight. A few crossbows, a few billmen. Lots of footmen. Okay, a proper fight. Let's go. We've also got the town militia, or maybe it's not the militia, maybe it's those mercenaries. They are helping us. Okay, so there is 20 of us, so we've got 8 mercenary reinforcements somewhere. There seems to be a battle going on over here, so we have got not a lot of choice but to move up. Yeah, there's the mercenaries at the bottom. So actually these guys might be coming towards us. I think we do just charge up the hill for now. We want to keep formation slightly, if only to protect our squishy archers. Okay, coming to the end of the first turn. Yeah, these mercs, they're probably going to do all right. They're not particularly well armed. Some of the stuff might be nice if we can get it. Obviously, they're going to have to die for that to happen. It's a nice big axe you've got there, son. I'm going to say, not a lot of damage going on yet. Shooting at the big shields. I was going to say, there's an archer, there's a billman. Why aren't they shooting at them? Now it's their goes, though. Oh, he's nearly gone already. Put your helmet on, son. Pick's gonna mess this guy up. Ouch. Think the footmen are too busy trying to finish these guys off. There's already 4 of them down. But we've got a 50-50 on this crossbow. The advantage of the high ground. I think we're gonna skip through our other goes though. This guy's not blocked, we'll go for him. High ground adds to our range, so very good. Big axe, still not getting in. We could get a shot on him. It's no good though. We can have an aimed shot on him. Excellent, his day's not getting any brighter. And they're not really coming in. I think it's time to start moving forward. We're still going to take another turn doing it. But that's fine. If we can pincer them, Horns of the Buffalo, with these mercs. And Spooky, have you got a shot? No. Well, let's move up. And he's definitely got a shot from there. We'll go for the crossbow. Oh, you beauty. A reload as well. Fabulous. That guy's pretty much as good as dead. Can we engage? Yes, we can. Try and help these archers out a little. Didn't think he was long. Moving about, okay. Not a lot happening here though. We can move up. Our banner. Asher has got a shot on him. 58. And again. Oh, fabulous shooting. You're coming this way. So are you. Who's got a new helmet? Why are you aiming? Just shoot this guy. He's right next to you. Yeah, he's bleeding. He's not going to last too much longer. Hopefully this crossbow's not going to do significant damage. No, shoot at them anyway. Lovely. This guy's broken. Can't do much about that. Put his shield up at least. He's got a warbrand. Didn't see that. Okay, if we get to there, I don't think we can attack the crossbow. We can this guy though. He'll have a bit of a poke. He's riposting, so we don't overly want to attack him. Slinger. Can't get in. Let's go down the hill. Still can't get any closer. That'll do. Maybe they'll come to you. Archers. There's too many people in the way. We can have a shot at him. No. It's all getting a little bit messy. Do you know what? We are going to have the shots though. We might hit that guy at the front. Got a bit of overwhelm on him, if nothing else. Their banner's not looking too healthy. This guy, we're going to wait for a minute. You're going to have to move forward a bit. Same guy. okay, these are heavily outnumbered, 5-1 really. Come this way. Hopefully we can get in there and pick off the squishier pikeman. He's gonna run. You into that pikeman. Excellent work. The banner. Can we reach him from there? Can't reach the crossbow, but we have poked him. You can have a shot at the banner. No good. Move up a little as well. You are not attacking, but you are engaging. I think you're moving up a little. Can we have a shot at that guy? No good. He's dead. But you, he's got a riposte on. Let's put our shield up and then batter him. Archer repositioning on both sides. Moog's got a crossbow straight in his arm. Is it an arm? Yeah, pierced hand, cut arm. That's another guy gone. That was one of theirs, I think. Wow. Happening so quick now. Right. They have pulled back. I don't want him going in on his own. Slinger. That'll do. In fact, let's switch there. You can attack this guy. Well, that Warbrand's not going to last much longer. We haven't got any decent shots, so we're going to move up and then shoot that one. Oh, good shot on his helmet though. And again, we're going to have to move up. Same guy. If we hit him in his body, it's probably going to kill him. He's got weak body armor, but strong head armor. We'll have a couple. Kind of want that crossbow gun. Can't seem to get him. Okay. Yeah. That's 6-1 now. We're going to move up. You. Can you reach that guy? No. Can you reach him? No. Hit him. Step this way a little. This guy is still riposting. Do you know what? We are going to put the shield up again and wait. You're going to poke that guy. Could have bashed him out of the way, I suppose. We're going to try crossbow on him. And then we're going to switch to our hammer. Take a step and no swings today. Come on, footman, finish off these last few mercenaries. You come in. Oh, there's a guy there. What a waste. What a waste. You need a shot. Who are we getting a shot at? From there, we could get him. Got a big kite shield in front of him, though. So, no. You can get this guy before I forget about him again. And this guy's done. He's not riposting anymore. He's not having a good day either. The mercs are still causing damage. This guy's backing up. No hits. Yeah, he's going to bleed to death before his battle's done. That big axe is doing some work. This guy's not got very good armor, but he's lasted so far. This Billman has got no protection now, and he's dead. James, how about that guy just there? Good shooting, Tex. Bash on the shield, Spooky. Moog. Okay, missing the shield. And this guy's still in the open. Not killing him today, though. This guy is solid as well. Okay. More pokes on him. He's not looking so good these days. Moog's getting hit again. Slinger. Just have a little wait. Smash this guy. He's running. Do you know what? We'll do it again. You. Headshot. Headshot. Ah! No good. Right. Nobody really in the open. Could go for him. He's got a shield in front of him. Let's have a couple of shots at him. It's overwhelming this guy. We'll have another one on him. Good shot. Right. Slinger. Just get in. That guy runs, gets a bit of a knock. Their bill hooks still going. Their archers still going. This one is going to bleed to death this turn, I think. Oh, no, he's still in. Axe has messed him up. That guy's dead now, though. No more attacks on that one. Excellent. Finally hit with the hammer. You come in. Can't get anyone. How about if we step to there? Still can't get him. Alright, just keep going. Moog. Not quite a kill. Let's have an aim on that crossbow. You coming in on him. And again, the crossbow, I think. We've got to aim. That's a hit this time. This guy's riposting. Let's engage the guy on his own. Can't quite get there, though. Slinger, take a step. Kill the crossbow. Oh, cut your head off. That'll do. Not quite enough for an attack. I think they've got to stand still to get two attacks. Right. We're going to switch to our reach weapons. No more shooting is required. This guy is still hanging in and he's still doing damage. Not anymore. In on this one. And an attack. Oh, we're absolutely ruining the armor. I don't think there's going to be much salvage from this one. That guy runs and loses his head. Just the one left. Oh no, there is two. That guy in there as well. This guy's going for the hills. Can't blame him. Oh no, there's another guy there as well. Okay, let's engage him. He's running. Can we even catch this guy? I doubt it very much. If we take some steps, oh, it's too many. Wondering if we could get an aim on. Don't really want you engaged because you're very injured. Yeah, we can have a shot from there. No good though. Slinger. Can't quite get him. Yeah, he's going to be gone. Ross is still a little bit far away. This guy's just going to chop him up, sure. You've got a couple of shots. One on the shield. One on the shield. Damn. Ingham, take chase. He runs. Everyone bashes him off. We're going to run him down. I want these two guys. Oh, excellent. Don't want them to escape. This guy, the only one left. Cleave him down. Moog gets a level up. He is a bit damaged. Loot wise, a load of chud. We got one of those fine helmets. So not bad at all. We did get a little bit of damage on Moog. He has got a level up. I think going defense. It's got rubbish attack. We'll go hit points, and we will go stamina. If his stamina goes up, he might get some better gear. I think we're going to take Colossus to try and keep him alive. Still only 68. That's not that good for a frontliner. I think we are going to need to go over to Western Fells. We haven't been in there in a while. It is just a tiny little village. They might have some better quests. I think if we head there and then work our way back. Pretty much everyone's at war with us now though. Which is a bit of a problem. The war is dragging on. Maybe we can get some more quests. Maybe head down to Kelberg. Haven't been there for a while. It will all be for next time though. If you think there might be a better destination than Westerfeld, let me know in the comments. I'll get that ready for next time. If you want a name in the game, we are probably going to be recruiting some more dudes as well. Otherwise, I'll just name after the most recent subscriber. And then, of course, all the normal YouTube gubbins. But for now, I've been the Bristly Stranger. Thank you so much for watching, and hopefully we'll see you next time.